great singer. He's recorded more than a dozen albums, leading his band and recording with his brothers, the Gales Brothers. Played on countless other albums, full of energy, full of excitement, full of ideas. Please welcome Eric Gales.
So please listen to me. I want to tell y'all something. I think it was 2 years ago that I was right here on this very stage. But every single night that I come on a stage, I play everything that I have from my heart, man, every night. And here's a little bit of information that I want to tell you about that you may have not known about me. This is information about Eric Gales, the human being. Yeah, there is a story, but I have a story behind the story. Some of you may not have known it, but 2 years ago, I was wrapped up in serious addiction. And what I'm talking about is very, very serious. Let me go back even farther. For about 25 years of my life, I lived my life in a dark fucking hole. And I lived my life as high as I possibly could. That was the goal of mine every day, to go to sleep and maybe not wake up. It's the honest to God truth. And it's a blessing that I stand before you in this big farm field right now. I have to tell you that I've been so excited once I knew that I was coming back to Briggs Farm. I was very, very excited, so I haven't been able to sleep all day because I knew that I was playing tonight. So there's an upside to this story that I started out so badly. July 15th of last year, you know what I did? I got tired of driving that car in the same direction to the same destination and winding up in the wrong place every single damn time. So July 15th, check this out. July 15th, I made a decision. I said to myself, I can't do this no more. I need some help. And he or she, the big man upstairs, helped me. So I honestly gotta sit here and tell you that July 15th of last year, when I made that decision, I tell you that I got my entire life back. I got my marriage back. I got my money back. Yeah. So I know it's a lot of people out there, and if y'all scream as loud as y'all can, this is gonna make me feel real good. I am 7 days away from celebrating 1 year clean and sober! So happy, man. I feel so happy. Briggs Farms, I promise you my heart to God, I'm gonna play my ass off for y'all tonight. Yeah.